All these science spheres are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's not part of the test. That's asbestos. Good news is the lab boys say the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44.6 years. So if you're 30 or older, you're laughing. Worst case scenario, you miss out on a few rounds of canasta. Plus, you forwarded the cause of science by 3 centuries. I punch those numbers into my calculator and makes a happy face. I like your style. You make up your own rules, just like me. Bean Counter said I couldn't fire a man just for being in a wheelchair. Did it anyway. Ramps are expensive.
Oh, so that's how it works. That should be enough. The exit is over there. Oh no, 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 no. That's it. Now I gotta build. Now I gotta do. What do I gotta do? I gotta launch myself? Oh, yeah. That's how it works.
The coffee we gave you earlier had fluorescent calcium in it so we can track the neuronal activity in your brain. There's a slight chance the calcium could harden and vitrify your frontal lobe. Anyway, don't stress yourself thinking about it. I'm serious. Visualizing the scenario while under stress actually triggers the reaction.
Well, that's fucked up. Alright, what's the next one?
Now, if you're part of control group Kepler-7, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely you forgot it's even there. But if it starts vibrating and beeping during this next test, let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're gonna need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast.
That's water. Something up there, but I can't get to it. All right. Right. Okay, made it before I could do that shit.
Telling them, keep your pants on. Alright, this next test may involve trace amounts of time travel. So, word of advice, if you meet yourself on the testing track, don't make eye contact. Lab boys tell me that'll wipe out time. Entirely. Forward and backward. So, do both of yourselves a favor and just let that handsome devil go about his business.
And did it. That's open for a reason, so I'm assuming I'll need that. I think I got it. There we go. Nice.
If you're hearing this, it means you're taking a long time on the catwalk between tests. The lab boys say that might be a fear reaction. I'm no psychiatrist, but coming from a bunch of eggheads who wouldn't recognize the thrill of danger if it walked up and snapped their little pink bras, that sounds like projection. They didn't fly into space, storm a beach, or bring back the gold. No, sir, we did. It's you and me against the world, son. I like your grit. Hustle could use some work, though. Now let's solve this thing.
Got it. So it brings it down. Yep, brings it down. Alright, alright. Close. But I get the gist of it. Yeah, there we go. A little bit more forward. There we go.
Science isn't about why, it's about why not. Why is so much of our science dangerous? Why not marry safe science if you love it so much? In fact, why not invent a special safety door that won't get you on the bottom of the way out because you are fire? Now you test subject, you're doing fine. Yes, you. Box your stuff. Out the front door. Party lock. Car. Goodbye.
Well then, that's a little rough. Just because you wouldn't let him smack him in the ass? Good social service? No, I'm not social service.
Congratulations! The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science. As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there will always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
She is a gem.
That's pretty funny. All right. What is this place? Did it. I'm gonna flip these switches. All Alright. It was pretty easy so far. Probably gonna jinx myself. It's just a hunch that tells me to go up there. Well, I can't use it there, apparently. There's a wall there.
Greetings, friend. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you most likely use one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt...
Sir, the testing?
Whoa, right. Black Mesa?
Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who?
Oh, hi.
What? Where?
Say,
oh.
You're good at murder. Could you help murder the small things?
Hey,
you know that idiot doesn't know what he's doing up there. This whole place is going to explode in a few hours if somebody doesn't disconnect him. I can't move, and unless you're planning to saw your own head and wedge it into my old body, you're going to need me to replace him. We're in an empire.
Ooh, sorry.
So what do you say? You carry me up to him and put me back into my body, and I stop us from blowing up and let
that was
go.
Rough.
Wow, you stabbed me.
Yeah, I did.
Do you have a multimeter? Never mind. The gun must be part magnesium. It feels like I'm outputting an extra half a volt. Keep an eye on me. I'm going to do some scheming. Here I go. Where are we? How long have I been out?
Up there.
An extra half volt helps, but it isn't going to power miracles. If I think too hard, I'm going to fry this potato before we get a chance to burn up in the atomic fireball that little idiot is.
Okay, that's a little rough, GLaDOS. The reunion.
Did anything happen while I was out?
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your $60. Caron, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Huh.
Yes, why did I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here?
Whoa, that's a little trippy. Up here? There's a button up here. And right up there. That? What am I doing? Whoa, what kind of gel is this? Alright, that's a speedy gel. Huh. I'm glad I left the portal over there. No. That works. Apparently I'm doing this. Oh, that looks better. Button up there. Am I getting momentum to get it? Probably. Alright, here it goes.
Okay, I guess emotional outbursts require more than 1.6 volts. Now we know that. We just need to relax. We're still going to find out what the hell's going on here. But calmly.
Alright. Alright, I'll do that. Next time!